to my channel, and I'm back with another video for you guys. Before we get into this video, if you enjoy this video, please make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to this video if you enjoy this video. Now you guys, I'm super excited for this video. As it says down below in the title, I am trying the new Burrari tacos. I'm not sure if I'm saying it right, but these tacos have been going around for a minute. They're like the most famous tacos right now, I heard, and I wanted to try them, and I got them today. I'm starving, I haven't ate all day, and I'm about to jump right into this food. How are you guys doing? I hope you guys are having an amazing day. My day is going great. I actually just went and got these right now. This is the sauce you're supposed to dip it in. I'm making a mess already. It smells good. It's really hot. Look at that, you guys. All that cheese and goodness. I think this is some type of beef inside, like shredded beef. But it smells good. It looks good. I'm gonna try it. That is hot. Y'all see that steam? Let's see. Yeah. Let me try it on with them. Is this awkward? I really don't. Those tacos are amazing. These are like the best tacos I ever had, to be honest, you guys. I see why a lot of people have been talking about them. If you haven't tried them, please try them. These are delicious. It's breaking on me. I also have some salt here. I'm gonna try those too. So, why do you guys? What have you guys been up to lately? Hope everyone has been staying safe and healthy. Guys, look at that. Oh, I want you guys to comment down below if you have to dirty. If you haven't, oh my god, you don't know what you're missing. This sauce is like perfect. So I live in Vegas. I got it from a place called Durango Taco Shop. If you live out here, come to visit. This place is a spot. Delicious. Try this green sauce. It's okay, but I didn't care for it. That smells kind of weird. I haven't recorded in so long, you guys. Been so much going on. I'm sorry if you guys hear some of my background. My dog is right here. She thinks she's about to get some. I've been drinking a lot of wild water, baby. Sorry, a lot of water lately. Excuse me, guys. Really hot out here. I thought that was a piece of hair. It's just cheese. Sorry, you guys, I like to look at my food sometimes. You never know. I'm stuck on this sauce, you guys. I was gonna try the red sauce and I haven't tried it yet. This is so much for me. To be honest with you guys, I honestly never thought I was going to try these tacos because I went looking around to so many different places. They didn't have them. Nobody knew where I can get them. I just kept looking. I'm like, I want to try the taco. I kept telling my boyfriend, he's like, you're crazy. I'm like, babe, I have to try him. And I heard like this sauce is like what they use for making the meat. You can see like the chunks of meat. That's the bottom of the sauce. I'm trying to avoid it. I love it so much meat. These tacos. I'm recording in my living room and I have my blinds open. People just come out looking right at me. I keep forgetting to try these real sauce. Smell like really not. So much. Smells really hot. It doesn't taste like anything. It smells spicy, but it's not spicy.